evening, children. How are you all? Are you fine, Ma? Okay. Take care of your health. Have you completed your breakfast? Okay. In the previous class, we learned about the how to write the number name regarding to the 4-digit numbers and how we will write the smallest 4-digit, greatest 4-digit, and how the possible greatest and possible smallest we can write. In the previous class, we learned it. Now we are going to learn about the standard forms. Regarding to that, the exercise one, recall exercise. We are in recall exercise, na? Recall exercise. Okay, ma? In the recall exercise, next, write the numbers in standard form. Write the numbers in standard form. Write the numbers in standard form. How we will write the numbers in standard form? Okay, see the questions. Was given a note. They given the expanded notation of the numbers and they ask us to write them in short form. Write them in standard form. Standard form in short form. Okay, how you will write them? See here. 6,300, 9 tens, 95. So the number should be up to thousands, ones, tens, hundred, thousand. How you will write? See here. 6,300, 9 tens, and 5. Next one. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. How you will write 9,000s? Is not it given hundreds place, Nana? So keep zero. Next, 6 tens, 60, and 6 ones, 6. Next number. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Because all the numbers are up to 4 digits only they given. That's why I am writing up to 1,000. Okay, children, see what is that? 2,000s, 100s, 1 tens, and 1 ones. Okay, next number. 5,060 plus 3. So thousands only. There are also ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. How you will write 5,000s? Children, now can give it hundreds place, so put 0. 6 tens, 6 and so 5,060. Like that you can write the numbers. Like that you can write the numbers in standard form. In standard form. Next one, write in ascending order. Same 4-digit numbers. Because in the recall, in the previous classes, you learned properly the 4-digit numbers. Not in that only they are asking us to write in ascending order. Okay. Fourth one, 4,000.
Ascending order.
Next one, arrange in descending order. Arrange the given numbers in descending order. How you can arrange them in descending order? Now we will discuss. What is meant by descending order, children? Arranging the numbers from largest number to smallest number is called descending order. Yes, ma'am? So how we will arrange in descending order? Arranging descending order. Arranging. What is meant by descending order? Arranging the number or ordering the numbers from largest to smallest. Study, they are asking us to write them in descending order. How you will write them in descending order, children? What is meant by descending order? Arranging the numbers from largest to smallest. What are the largest number in these? Once you have to check how many digits are there in the given questions. 4, 4, 4. Okay. All, if you observe, all the numbers started with 6,000. So here are 6,000, here are 6,000, here are 6,000. So what comes next? What is the second digit? Which is at 100th place? 6, 5, 8, 1, 5. So what comes first? Descending order means largest you have to select the last ones. Next, 6, 5. Here in the 6, 5, this is 6 for last number. So give numbering for that 4. Go to the next one. 5, 1, 5, 8. Which comes first? 5, 8 comes first and then 5, 1. So now you can make them in order. How you can write in descending order? Arrange them. 6,815. When I am giving the numbers, placing all the numbers in order. 6,581. 6,580. 6,185. Okay, ma? What is the next question? 1,000. Here all the numbers having 4 digits. 1, 4, 4, 4, 4. All are having 4 digits. Next, all started with 1,000 only. All the numbers started with 1,000. So, what are the next digit? 10, 18, 11, 10. So, 18 is the first number, next 11 is the next number. Leave those two numbers. Next, check the third digit. In 1,008, 100. So, 1,008 comes next. At last, 1,008. So now, basing on the given number, arrange them in descending order. How you will arrange them in descending order, right? 1800s, 1180, 1080, 1008. Okay, ma'am. Next, see here, 4007, 6190, all are having 4 digits, 4, 6, 5, 5. What comes first? 6000 comes first. Next. 5,000. 5,151. Next, go to the next digit, third digit. 510, 511. So, what comes next? 511. At last, 511. At last, you will get fourth number, 4,007. Now, you can make them in order. How you can write them in order? 6,119. Next, 5,170. 5,108. At last, 4,007. Okay, ma'am. Next, go to the next sum. What is that sum? Children, look at this. How many digits are there in each and every one? Check. 4, 3, 4. So, what comes first? 4 digit number comes first. 4,000, 9,000, 2,000. 9,000 comes first. Next, 2,000. Last, 3,000. Second, last, 700. So, now you can write them in order. 9,461. 4,279, like that. You can arrange them in descending order. Okay, children. Tomorrow I'll continue the next exercise 1.1, children. Okay. Up to here, the recall exercise completed. Till then, goodbye, ma. Take care of your health, ma.